the Gypsyan. Of all the different crossbreeds that you'll find around the world, possibly the most beautiful and rare is one known as the Gypsyan. They're what you get when you cross a Gypsy Vanner with a Friesian, and have become so popular within some circles that they're now considered to be a breed in their own right by the Friesian Heritage Horse Registry. Both breeds that are bred to create a Gypsyan are known for particular aesthetic features, and the result is a horse that takes on the best of both. Gypsyans have balanced, noble heads, large, bright eyes, can be a range of different colors, and crucially, have a calm and very friendly temperament. Black Forest Horse. Originating in the Black Forest of Germany, Black Forest horses are a breed of draft horse that first began to emerge during the 15th century. Their ancestors, the Veldepferd, were used for heavy work on farms and in the forest, and the Black Forest breed has continued this tradition. They are powerful, often growing to between 5 and 6 feet tall, and are muscly with powerful necks. They aren't as heavy as they look, though, and the largest weighs no more than half a ton. All Black Forest horses are chestnut-colored, which can occasionally be so dark that it appears to be black, but they have much paler manes and tails. By the end of the Second World War, there were 1,200 mares registered in the country that were able to breed, but with the increase of mechanization on farmland in the following years, the demand for a breed like this rapidly fell.